Good evening, Twitter. This is your boy, Eat That Pussy 445. And about like 30 to 45 minutes ago, I beat the fuck out of my dick so goddamn hard that I can't even feel my left leg. My left leg has went totally numb. And my dick has also went totally numb to the point to where it feels fucking weird when I go and take a piss.
When a squid is agitated, it'll sometimes release a sort of...
Ew! That doesn't taste like a gusher!
Just because it goos doesn't mean it's gush. Gush!
That should be... That's not even funny, but it's for some reason is.
You do not know the way. You think you know the way. But only me and my brothers know the way. The way of the Ugandan people. I remember years ago, it was the blue versus the red. The Bloods versus the Crip. And now we have all joined forces. We've even made some new knuckles. We have trap knuckles, big knuckles. I don't like this knuckles, but it's a knuckles nonetheless. It's part of our people, from our Ugandan culture and our tribe and our way of communicating. Die together, jump together, we do everything together, we spit together, anything for the queen. Now the queen will die, like most things, but until then, we're gonna have to find a new queen. And we already found some potential candidates. This version of Knuckles as a girl, and this other version of Knuckles as a girl, and this one, you know, anything, basically, if Knuckles has tits, it's the queen. But the reds and the blues join forces so we can beat the penguins. We will use our Ebola and our Uganda power and kill them, spit on them, like the little pieces of shit they are. If you mess with us, we will spit on you. We will spit and you will hate it. I tell you that. Long live the brothers.
And more feeling. How about using some emotion?
Do you know the way? You do not know the way.
You know, I just want to play VR chat at this point. Like, it's a banger, right? I can't fucking play the game anymore. Like, this is what occupies the whole game at this point. Well, you know what they say.
If you can't beat them, join them.
All VR chat is now, it's just Uganda Knuckles, the game. Oh, frick. Certainly a treat, and to finally end off our video, here is a really weird Ronald McDonald commercial. We're done.